KARK 4 News at 5.
Talk about being at the right place at the right time and listening. A woman says her husband found out about a heart health screening that was on the radio and immediately signed them up. Because Health Matters, KARK 4 Suzanne Bruner shows us why she believes it saved her life.
There's never a break during football season. Just ask Keith and Julie Stokes, the owners of Tusk, the Razorback mascot.
Now you get up and you go through your day and you get home and at 5 o'clock I was just pretty much dead.
In the midst of all the work on the family farm and game days, Julie's husband made time for them to get a health screening at Baptist Health.
But I would have never done it if he hadn't heard about it on the radio and then decided that we needed to do it.
So the screening saved your life?
Yes, absolutely.
Doctors found an artery in the heart was 100% blocked and another one at 90% blockage.
I personally didn't take it quite as seriously as my family did because I said, I just don't really have time. I don't have time to have something wrong with me.
Okay, your heart sounds good.
What's interesting is Julie had the symptoms but thought her fatigue and shortness of breath was due to her age and weight.
When she would exert herself, if she walked or carried something or climbed hills or did something strenuous, she would start to develop symptoms, and it was symptoms of discomfort in her chest.
Dr. Thomas Conley put a stent in both arteries to free up the blockage.
Their first indication they have it may be a fatal heart attack. Fortunately in her, that was not the case.
As Julie looks back on family photos,
the one of me with the grandbabies, that's why you saved me.
The 53-year-old is feeling grateful this holiday season.
I just really do feel like a different person.
To be able to spend quality time at home with family and one of their favorite Razorbacks. In North Little Rock, I'm Suzanne Bruner.
And if you're interested in taking the Heart Health screening, all you have to do is call them. It's $99, and you do have to be between the ages of 30 and 85 and not have a previous diagnosis for coronary artery disease. You can call the number on your screen. It's 227-8478.